I got my water, baby, it's so good and it's so cold. And I'm not tuned in to the Sam's World Show. Make sure that you subscribe, like, share, and you can comment too. I wanna give a shout out to all the Sammy Boos.
We voguing in here. Yeah, guess what? We're about to eat some bonefish. But guess what? We're not alone. Who could it be? Who could it be? I got my baby. I got my water baby. I got my baby. Hey, I got my water baby. I got my baby. She is so good and cold. Let me get my hat. You got your water. You got your water, baby. You got your water. Come on, Sammy Boos, drink that water. Oh, it's so good and cold. So, hi, my Sammy Boos. How are you guys doing today? So, today, guys, we eating some bone fish, baby. Bone fish. Look at them. Them is our croaker, baby. Croaker, baby. Yes. Y'all know this is my favorite. But listen, if you are new to my channel, please go ahead on and hit the subscribe button. And the bell, you heard it, the bell, so you'll be notified each and every time we upload a video, y'all. Let's get this thing popping. We're trying to get a 15K, alright? But like I said, these are croaker, they are my favorite, and I'm not going to talk too long because I like hot fish and they hot. So I'm going to go ahead on and say, I can't keep my hair on my eye today. I'm going to get that right. Ooh. I'm going to go ahead on and say my grace so we can get to eat. Heavenly Father, I want to thank you for this food I'm about to receive, for the nourishment of my body. And Lord, please bless the less fortunate. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. Yeah. I cannot recall who it is, but it is, look at that. Somebody in my comments that said, please eat bonefish again. Please eat bonefish. Well, baby, this one of my favorite kind. This is my favorite. These are croaker. I get everything out of mine. I'm gonna show y'all how to eat fish. There is nothing left behind off my fish, but you know who coming. Crystal! Crystal's here. Crystal has some hot vinegar. I got me some bread on here, y'all. All I'm eating is fish and bread. That's all I'm eating today. This is my favorite, y'all. I doubt very seriously if the, these are hot dog buns too. I don't waste no food around here. I had two buns now. It's bread, just like white, light bread. I might forget y'all over there. I'm sorry, y'all, but I eat everything. Don't get messy, too. Sammy Boos, what y'all been doing? Y'all, I've been on Netflix. I finally got to watch Y'all just don't know how good this is. My mama know. Ooh, I had three of them. I got three of them, y'all. I'm gonna try to eat all three of them too. But y'all, like I said, I've been watching Netflix. And baby, it's been good. I've been watching Madam C.J. Walker. My God. When I tell you that was a strong woman, my Lord, she was strong. And another thing about her, she never gave up. Oh Lord, this might be a spoiler alert. Y'all go watch it. Well, I'm not really going into detail, so. But just know, nothing or nobody held her back. I'm eating like y'all in here now. This is how I eat if you want to look. Oh, that water good. This is my favorite. Look, nothing or nobody held her back. Her husband, her daughter, nobody. Strong-willed black woman. Who paved the way for a lot of black women. She was the first black female millionaire. And she in the Guinness Book of World Record for the first black female millionaire off of her hair product. All the meat off. Y'all see them the bone. I'm not eating pretty for the camera today. I don't eat pretty nowhere though. I keep getting caught up because I keep forgetting about my story. I hardly have anything whole left. Look. My little bones. But yeah, like I said, I don't know what I said. She don't never give up. First black millionaire, female. She was amazing. She stood her ground too, baby. And paved the way for herself. That she's very, very, very inspiring. Yeah, I'm sorry. That's my thing, though. But, and then I also watch y'all. What's his name? The Tiger King. Man, listen. The woman, Carol. Carol Baskin. Them folks weren't right. It's so crispy, y'all. I fried them too. Carol Baskin, Joe was a hot mess, but I like Joe. I don't care. I liked him. He was terrible. All of them bad. Everybody on that show was crooked. Everybody. If you haven't watched it, don't listen, because I'm finna talk about it. But everybody was crooked. But I don't like that one person went down for it. Only one. That part was right. No lipstick. Everything was fighting over them there. Tiger. I didn't know that they were so serious about Tiger. For real. They were serious about them Tigers spending lots and lots and lots of money. Millions and millions and millions for them zoos. Carol Bass was wanting to shut Joe down, honey. For animal cruelty. And say the tiger should live in Africa. But you ain't sitting down with them back. You over there making money off of them too. She was crooked. And the little fat man at the end. Oh God, he got on my nerve. The little snitch. He was a snitch. He was sitting his little fat butt. I'm talking about the man. He made me mad. But yeah. He's sitting at the end on his little jet ski and all this stuff. Oh, he been some tow up some stuff. Everybody turned on Joe. Joe wasn't the only one out there doing mess. He wasn't. Everybody flipped on. Mm.
Yeah, that's right. I don't want nothing but mint bread. Mmm, it was the best thing I ever could have done. I wasn't even gonna record today. I was like, you know what? I got my fish in now. Let me collect my fish. And then boom, there she go. My camera cut off. Oh. But yeah, that was a good movie though. I have ventured out to try to watch other things besides Grey's Anatomy, y'all. They try to get on me so bad because that's all I want to watch. The other movie I watched, like I said, The Night Shift. Now, it was bomb. It was like gray, so they didn't count down. But Madam C.J. Walker and the Tiger King. Now they was fun. I was watching Ted Kaczynski, whatever his name of the Unabomber. I watched that documentary. Y'all, I got down with the get down today. I got down today. I got it in, huh? That little bone right there. This is how you eat fish. For real. Out of crystal. Y'all got a whole gallon thing of crystal. I just gotta find me a container to put it in. A whole gallon. And I thought, these got plastic on them. I can fill this bottle back up. I thought that was glass all the way through. I can pluck that little top out and pour my crystal down in that bottle. I got a gallon bottle. All the brown got it to go. Y'all, I'm so glad y'all joined me. Eat my fish. I'm gonna go ahead now and watch some TV. Don't fall. I ate the two biggest ones. This is the smallest one. And this still ain't small. I ate the two big ones. And Jordan don't even eat fish no more. I'm gonna drink this whole cup of water today. I hope y'all was drinking water with me. Yeah, that was good. That's how you eat bone fish. I don't wanna nibble off this because I'll eat that later. And if I didn't nibble off of it and I'm full, I won't get to enjoy it. You know what I mean? I'm gonna eat that little piece right here though. Mm-mm-mm. I'm done. I'm gonna eat them all. Y'all, that was so good to me. Y'all done the whole thing. Woo, that was good. So listen, I put me some more Netflix shows to watch in the comments so I can watch some more. Y'all, that was so good. I dropped all my water. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below. And until next time, bye-bye. Got to save my fish, cuz. See y'all, look. I only have a little bit of bones left. That's them two fish. I don't have no stuff left. That do not look like it was two fish, I tell you that. Let me get out of here so I can go clean up and chill. Oh, that was good. I'm glad I got up and recorded.
Baby, I got my water, baby. I got my baby. I got my water, baby. I got my baby. I got my water, baby. I got my baby. I got my water, baby. It's so good and so cold. 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 I got my water, baby. It's so good and it's so cold. I want to welcome y'all to the Sam World Show. Make sure that you subscribe, like, share, and you can comment too. I want to give a shout out to all the Sammy Boo. Subscribe, like, share, and you can comment too. I want to give a shout out to all the Sammy Boo. I got my baby. I got my water, baby. I got my baby. I got my water, baby. I got my baby.